Hello students, in the virtual class we learn about some of the texts. First one is the P text for the paragraph. Second is the center text to center the text in the web page. Third is the BR text for the break the line to the next the line. Fourth one is the HR text for the horizontal line on your web page. Now we are going to learn the next text. First of all, formatting text we are going to learn. There are three texts. First one is the B text, that is the bold the text. It makes the text enclosed inside it appear the bold. U text, it makes the text enclosed inside it the underline. मतलब जो टेक के बीच में रहेगा. For example, capital U, then three dots are there. So in place of the, you are writing some other text. In both of these tag, opening and the closing tag, that will be underlined text in your output in your web page. Third one is the I. It is make the text enclosed inside it appear in the italics format. So let's take an example how it works. First of all, I already prepared one the demo program for the formatting text. HTML head title, name of the title is the my program. Title close, head close, then the body part start. And I use the heading tag, first heading tag, that is the H1. If you want to use the other text, then you can also use formatting text. Then here is the body closed, then the HTML. When you click on this, you can see it will be highlight, means opening in the closing tag. H1 opening, H1 close. Now I have to be use the B tag. Sorry. That is the bold text. To bold the text, I am writing the bold and close the B tag. When you saved it, and I am going to minimize this, and here formatting text, and I am going to double click. You can see this is your heading, this is your title, my program, and this is the bold. I'm just increase the size of this, that's why you can see this. This is the heading, that's why it's already in the bold form. Okay, I'm going to use now underline, that is the U tag, and writing also that underline, that's why you can see the difference what will be it. You have to be compulsory save it, otherwise you can not see the output for that. Reload, you can see underline, but bold and underline in the mix up. So I have used the break line, that is that will be go the underline to the next line, and you can see identify the difference very correctly. BR, control S, and the reload. So you can see this is the bold and this is the simple text, but the underline in the text, bold and underline. Now third one is the italics. I am using again the BR tag. Now last is the I tag in the formatting, that is the italics, and closing the I tag. Control S, compulsory. If you do not doing the control S, if you don't save the notepad in the notepad plus plus, then you cannot see the output, correct output. You can see the output but not a correct output. So again reload, and you, this is the italics. So you can see the difference between this three one, bold, underline, in italics. In the most of the things, in the most of the web pages, you can see that most of the text will be used for in this format. Some of the text are bold, some of the text are underlined, some of the text are italics. So for the to attractive your web page, you have to be use these three, bold, underline, and italics, that are called the formatting text. Okay, I can see that the formatting is tag is the too much bigger in place of this text. So I'm just decrease the size of this. In place of H1, I'm going to use the H2. Control S. Now let's take in. Okay, so you can see that that is now perfect for like a text. Okay, so next topic is simple example that we already see. You can also apply more than one formatting to a part of the text using a multiple text. Means how can you use, for example, on the one text you can apply the bold as well as underline. Both things you want to apply. So in this condition, what should you have to do? You have to use the both of the text. For example, B tag, and I am writing name, my program that I used, my program, and close the B. So in this condition, what should be happen? You can see only the output in the bold format. Sorry, I just forgot to save this. Okay. So you can see here my program. अभी आपने देखा कि मैंने सेव नहीं किया था, जिसकी वजह से मुझे अपना आउटपुट नहीं दिखा. सो आपको कंपलसरी उसको सेव करना है, देन यू हैव टू चेक योर आउटपुट. अगेन आई एम यूजिंग योर द बी आर टैग टू बी आर टैग्स. सो देर विल बी अ टू ब्रेक लाइन्स. बट नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू गो टू अंडरलाइन दिस माई प्रोग्राम. सो वॉट शुड यू हैव टू डू? यू हैव टू बी यूज द यू टैग इन बिटवीन द बी टैग. मतलब जो बी टैग ओपनिंग क्लोजिंग टैग है, उसके बीच में ही आपको यू टैग भी यूज करना पड़ेगा. ऐसे नहीं कि पहले बी को यूज करो, वापिस से माई प्रोग्राम लिखो और यू टैग लिखो, तो क्या होगा? दोनों अलग अलग डिफरेंट चीज़ें हो जाएगी, जैसे कि हमने यहाँ पे की है. तो उसके लिए आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा? सिंपली यू हैव टू यूज यू टैग इन बिटवीन द बी टैग. यू इन बिटवीन द बी, सेव, टैब एंड रिफ्रेश. So here you can see the underline and bold are with them. I'm also use the italics. So if you want to do the italics, then you have to use the I tag in between the U, not in between the B. Then how can you close it? Remember that first open, last close. This is the nested tag. This B is the first open, but it closed last. B first open but closed last. U second open but second last close. I last open but first close. मतलब जो पहले open होगा वो last में close होगा. Remember this thing carefully and you have to be to perform this practical very carefully. So you can see the output here. It's already in the italic form. Now here I just give you a one task to you. You have to be perform that. You have to use three of these tags. First you have to be use the B tag. You have to do this three, B, U and I, different, only B tag, only U tag and only I tag. Then you have to use B and U, B and I, means five tags are there. Then you have to use U and I also, means totally you have to use this of the six tags. And lastly you have to use B U N I, साथ में ही आपको यूज करना है. मतलब कि पहले जो मैंने बोला B N U only, then B N I only, then you have to use U N I only. This is the things. And lastly you have to use this all the tags together. So this is your task, and after completing this task you have to be send your video of your or the images of your output on my WhatsApp personal number. And if you have any query, we will meet on the Thursday to solve your query. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye everyone.